For environmental policy, I decided to write my op-ed on factory farms and the problem of waste management in factory farms. Recently, during the government shutdowns in Minnesota, new regulations were passed that actually loosen restrictions on permits for factory farms that may allow more pollution into the environment ultimately. And I don't believe that this is the right action to take. It was difficult for me at first because it's a very different kind of writing than I'm usually asked to do at McAllister. A lot of the essays I do are very academic, and so I think that it really took a while for me to find a way to express things clearly and concisely in a way that was, you know, really, it got my message across.